Hello, in this video, I want to show you how to manage CPU flex override ratio on ASRock motherboard. To do this, first you will need to enter advanced mode inside your BIOS, navigate to CPU configuration in the OC tweaker. Right here you can find the CPU flex ratio override and switch between enabled or auto. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.